ட்ராக்கர் கேனெல்லாம் இரிகேஷன் கேனெல்லாம் சார். வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு கனெக்ட் திஸ் வே அண்ட் தென் இரிகேஷன் டியூப் அண்ட் தென் எஃப்ஏஇ டியூப் ஃப்ளூட் ஏர் எக்ஸ்சேஞ்ச் கனெக்ஷன். செக் த த்ரீ வே ஸ்டாப் காக் வேர் இட் இஸ் த ஆஃப் பொசிஷன். நவ் த ஃப்ளூட் ஏர் எக்ஸ்சேஞ்ச் இஸ் ஆஃப், இரிகேஷன் இஸ் ஆன். After changing this position, irrigation is off, fluid air exchange will be on. Now we are going to connect vitrectomy cutter. This is the machine connector, machine side. This is the aspiration. For the aspiration green tube, first we are going to connect the vitrectomy into the front panel. Bit A connector, and then this is the aspiration green color. We are going to connect this portion. Now the endo illumination cable, now we are going to connect lamp 1 slightly connected. This silicon oil injection connector, and this is the needle. This is the 23 gauge needle, silicon injector needle, and this one is extractor needle. Now we are kind of going to connect the injection needle and then fill the silicon oil. After you can connect the plunger. After filling the oil, slightly pushed, and then connect into the plunger connector, and this position you can connect tightly and then rotate it slightly side position. Now it is connected. After we are going to connect into the front panel. This is the injector connector, SOI and SOE, injector and extractor. Slightly rotate it tightly, it's fixed. Now we are going to select the priming. This is a vit prime, fragmentum prime, and phaco prime. Which surgery you need, you can select the priming position. Requirement of the surgery, you can select it the prime. Now we are going to select the vitrectomy prime only, and take the cutter, put it into the bowl, and then select the doctor's name, and select vit prime, and process. The vacuum check process are passed. Now vitrectomy is ready to surgery. After ready the surgery, you can switch on the eye infusion pressure to requirement pressure, and then FAE. Check the three-way connector in which position. Now the irrigation is on. Check the irrigation is properly working. Now you can see the irrigation is working. After fluid air exchange, you can rotate the three-way stopcock, dip the irrigation, and you can see the fluid air exchange is coming. Now switch on the endo illumination cable. Check which lamp you are connected, and then switch on the lamp 1, and then lamp will be glowing. Now we are going to check the vitrectomy. The working. Now you can see the cutter is working.